A story about clay pots. You saw on the video on YouTube how they make it. This is the story that I wanted to tell. That's why I asked you to watch that 6 minute. You will watch it later, okay? 6 minute video on how they make clay pots. So there was in a village a potter. Potter is the one who makes the pots. Okay?
Tell the Hindi word.
So, he used to make all kinds of pots and pans and glass and cups and toys and statues, everything he used to make, and he had a business. And sometimes all his stuff will get sold, sometimes something is left. So one time he made a lot of these things. And four nice, beautiful, they call it pitchers, right? It has a wider opening and then a neck and then a big body, round, and a base where this thing sits on, okay? Four beautiful, a nice design around it and nice markings on it. Four beautiful pots he made and other stuff. It was about winter, okay? So quickly everything was sold except these four pitchers. You know, pitcher is like this. Except these four pitchers didn't get
sold. Is it like that? But smaller?
Yeah, something like that. It didn't get, it wasn't sold. Everything else was sold. And then winter comes. Nobody comes out to buy these things in winter, right? So listen what happened. These four pots, now imagine, they're talking. Okay, they're people, they become like people. So they become four friends. They're left over, nobody has bought it. So what they're talking among themselves, they're sad. They say, you know, this, our maker, this pottery maker, potter, made it so beautiful and nobody bought it. We are left here for months. We don't know what will happen to us. So to pass time, they are telling each other stories. One of them said, you know, I wish the potter had made me as a statue. Then somebody would have bought it and they would have worshipped, put some decoration and flowers and puja. I would have been happier to see people doing this devotion. The second one says, you know, I wish he had made diyas. You light diyas?
Mm-hmm.
The Diwali time comes around winter time. If he had made diyas out of us, we would have been in somebody's house, decorating the house, burning diyas, bringing light. Everybody will be happy. I would have been so happy. But he made a picture and nobody bought us. We are stuck. The third one says, you know, I wish he had made toys out of me, out of the clay, instead of this. Because toys, some children will be playing inside their house in winter and they will be happy. That will make me happy. So everybody is imagining if this should have been somebody else, like people sometimes do. And the fourth one saying, I wish he had made a piggy bank. Everybody will be putting some money in it and I will be full of money, and anybody who looks at it will be so happy. This piggy bank is full of money, makes me happy, makes them happy that they save some money, right? So these things they are discussing every day, telling stories, and time passes. Then the summer comes. Summer comes, warm, hot. And one good quality of these pitchers is that when you put water in summer, it cools the water, makes it cool. This is magic. So people come out, summer is coming, water is warm. They didn't have refrigerator to cool anything, right? Listen. So this People saw these four beautiful pictures, perfect timing. And one guy came and he didn't even ask the price. He gave them extra price, extra money. And he bought all four of them and took it home and distributed among his family members. And everybody put warm water in it and would drink cool, not cold, freezing cold, cool water in summer. And everybody was so happy that they found, they're so lucky that they found these four in one place. And these guys, these pots were thinking they are so unlucky that nobody bought them. So this is how that story ends. But what we learn from this story is two or three things, very important. That what you are is enough for you. Right? Don't think, I wish I was like him because he has a nicer car or somebody else like he had this. You can become, if you have patience, just wait. The right time, opportunity will come to you and you will get what you want and you will be happy. So instead of being jealous, I wish I was a piggy bank, I wish I was a toy, I wish I was this. They were fine as picture because that was a beautiful picture. It's just the time wasn't right. In winter time, nobody bought it, but in summer, good opportunity comes and they were sold and they were happy. You see, so we can even learn from pots and pans. If you have the attitude, right? If you have curiosity, right, Bache? If you have curiosity, you can learn anywhere you look, there is something to learn, right? It's not only books. You can learn by observing, by asking, by discovering. And that is a good way to learn.